What's your name?
Yeah.
Robert W. Bogan.
When were you born?
December 20th, 23.
And where are you from?
Warren County, Indiana. All
right. So would you like to tell us your story about the war and your experience? Like, you can start off from when you enlisted or...
I was drafted in 1943, went into the Army, Battle Creek, Michigan.
New York City.
Stationed on Long Island, New York City.
One area, one of our cities.
What did you do while you were in the Army?
I was in CID, working undercover. What else?
Can you tell us a story from your time in the service that... No?
All I know is I had a lot of experience and I'm lucky to be here. Landed on Norwood Beach on a motorcycle.
You had to be put in a net to go over the side of the boat.
And a net over the side of the boat.
And you landed on a moving platform and you grabbed the motor up to get over the water.
Oh, wow. That's exciting. Do you want to pause it? Okay.
All right, so what were you doing while he was serving?
About a week after we were married, 2 days after he got his, my mother had to hurry and get a wedding ready. And then I followed him around for a year. We went to Battle Creek, Michigan, and then from Battle Creek, Michigan, we went to New York City. And so I thought, well, I'm gonna get a job in New York City. And they said, oh, you'll never get one, being from Indiana. So when I come back, they said, you didn't get one, did you? And I said, oh, yes, I did. In Rockefeller Center, I was a private secretary. And then we went back to Battle Creek for a few days, and then we went overseas for 2 years.
So while he was overseas, what were you?
I worked at the shipyards part of the time, and then when I come back, that was before I went. And then when I come back, I worked for a company. I thought, oh, the war can't last very long. I'm going to get a regular job. So that's what I did.
Very nice.
Thank you. Do you have anything else, any other stories you'd like to add to the video?
We have one daughter, two granddaughters, and three and a half great-granddaughters.
And I was in military service.
Okay. I think that we're good then.